Students, welcome to my channel KT's Commerce Classes. Today we should solve some problems on logarithm, extra problems on logarithm. A question has been given: a to the power 2 minus x into b to the power 5 x equals to a to the power x plus 3 into b to the power 3 x. Show that x log b by a equals to half log a. We have to prove what? X log b by a equals to half log a. Now what to do? Question given: a minus 2x into b to the power 5x equals to a to the power x plus 3 into b to the power 3x. Answer: a to the power 2 minus x b to the power 5x equals to a to the power x plus 3 into b to the power 3x. Now a to the power 2 minus x divided by a to the power x plus 3 equals to b to the power 3x divided by b to the power 5 minus x. Now according to the theory of indices, both base are same. So when we will do the application of indices, it will be 2 minus x, it will be minus x minus 3 equals to b to the power 3x minus 5x. Now ultimate result will be a to the power minus 2x minus 1 equals to b to the power minus 2x. Taking log both sides, when we will take log both sides, we should write log a to the power minus 2x minus 1 equals to log b to the power minus 2x. So power, in case of log, power will be the coefficient of log. So it will be minus 2x minus 1 log a equals to minus 2x log b equals to minus 2x log a minus log a equals to minus 2x log b. Or minus 2x, if I take this side, it will be 2x log b minus 2x log a equals to, it will be log a. Minus log a will be taken that side, it will be plus log a. Or from here we can take 2x common, it will be log b minus log a equals to log a. Or 2x, application of log or formula of log, log a minus log b equals to log a by b. Here log b minus log a, it will be log b by a equals to log a. Or x log b by a equals to 1 by 2 log a. So what to prove? X log b by a equals to half log a, it is proved. Question 2. If a square plus b square equals to 14a, prove that log a plus b divided by 4 equals to half log a plus log b. Now, first, while doing the problem, question given, a square plus b square equals to 14a. We have to make in the form of a plus b whole square. To make in the form of a plus b whole square, student, what to do? We have to add 2ab both in the left side. Extra what has been added? 2ab. So right side also 2ab will be added. Now a square plus 2ab plus b square, student, this is a formula of a plus b whole square. So we can write a plus b whole square equals to 16ab, or a plus b whole square divided by 16 equals to a, or a plus b divided by 4 whole square, it means 4 square means 16, equals to a, or a plus b divided by 4 equals to ab to the power of half. Now here we will take log both sides, taking log both sides. Or log a plus b divided by 4 equals to log ab to the power of half. This half will come from this half will be coefficient of log, half log ab. Now log ab according to the formula equals to log a plus log b. Now you see, proof has been finished. Log a plus b by 4 equals to half log a plus log b. Proof. If log b base a equals to 10 and log 32b base 6a equals to 5, find the value of it. Log b base a equals to 10. According to the theory of log, we can write a to the power of 10 equals to b. Again, since log 32b base 6a equals to 5, therefore 6a to the power of 5 equals to 32b. So 6 means we can write 2 into 3, a to the power of 5 equals to 32b. Or 2 to the power of 5 into 3 to the power of 5 into a to the power of 5 equals to 2 to the power of 5 b. Or 3 to the power of 5 into a to the power of 5 equals to 2 to the power of 5 b divided by 2 to the power of 5. This 2 to the power of 5, 2 to the power of 5 cancel. Or 3 to the power of 5 into a to the power of 5 equals to b means what? A to the power of 10. B means a to the power of 10. Or 3 to the power of 5 equals to, we can say, a to the power of 10 divided by a to the power of 5. According to the theory of indices, when both, in case of division, both base are same, result will be a to the power of 10 minus 5. Or 3 to the power of 5 equals to a to the power of 5. Therefore, a to the power of 5 equals to 3 to the power of 5. A equals to 3 to the power of 5 divided by 5. A equals to 3.